Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm excited to show you. I went to a different Dollar Tree today and I found me some other good stuff that I've seen other YouTuber hauling, and we're so excited to see it. So in this Dollar Tree they have more Crafter Square items, and I'm excited that I found this piece, this little box, which I'm gonna color and do something with it. You see it? All these little pieces. This one that says relax. This with one Crafter Square. This one that says relax. I'm gonna paint it. And then this one says love. And this one says home, which I'm going to paint. And then I found this beautiful sign that says family, where life begins and love never ends. This is so true. I love that sign. And then I saw a YouTube hauler hauling these Caress bath soap, and these smell so good. I had to get me some. I got me three of them, which I can't wait to use because they smell so good. And then I found me these wall art stickers that I seen hauling too. This one says wash your hands and say your prayers, cause Jesus and germs are everywhere. So right, so true. Can't wait to put that in my bathroom. And then I found these other wall art stickers. This one says grateful. Thankful. And blessed. Sure am, all three. That's a second one, same thing. And then I got me this metallic pen to use on a project. This is a silver one. It's a metallic marker. And then I found me more candles. I have the mimosa. This one is the mimosa. Mimosa prepared. I seen a YouTuber hauling this one. I was looking for this one. I was in the hunt for this one. I was in the hunt for the coconut mango, but I couldn't find it. Didn't have it at my Dollar Tree. I found this cinnamon bun that I seen somebody hauling too. So was so excited to see those. And then I have a honey vanilla, and I think this is honey vanilla too. Let me see. Yes, I got me two honey vanilla. And then this is first time I see Freeman in one of the Dollar Trees that I've been in already. And this Freeman Nourishing Chamomile Hair Mask that I'm excited to use and to see how it works. If it's a good hair mask. And then I seen a hauler hauling this wool eye mask, and if this is the one, it has like a string in the back, you could tie it up, so you could use it. It's an eye mask, you put it in, freeze it, I believe, and you put it in your eyes, and that helps with your saggy eyes in the morning, if you have saggy eyes in the morning. So I was excited to see that Aussie, and they had it in a few colors. I just picked this one up. They had pink, and I remember what other colors they had. Well, yes, guys, this is my small Dollar Tree haul. It's good to go and check all your Dollar Trees around your area because they all have different stuff. Some of them have better stuff. So, and they be having all these name brand stuff. And Dollar Tree is becoming very good to shop now. I love all these name brands and all these stuff that they have now. So excited for that. So guys, this is all for now. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're not already a subscriber, please subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to reach 100 subscribers so I could give my first Dollar Tree giveaway. So let's go, guys. Thank you so much. Talk until my next video. God bless.